My name is Judith Ryan. I am the Senior Curator of Art Museums at the University of Melbourne, and I worked for 44 years at the National Gallery of Victoria, which is where I first encountered the work of Sally Gabori. It was wonderful to be invited to participate in writing for this publication. What was exciting was particularly that the Fondation Cartier editors, curators, worked so closely with the family and Nicholas Evans to get a background to understand the language, the Kaidal language, Sally Gabori's history, where she had come from. It was also important, I think, to sort of explain her uniqueness. Other women artists who've come to the fore have had a life of similar loss. Loss of country, being forced to work for the colonisers, the pastoral owners who usurped their property. All knew their country intimately through walking across it, understanding, living from the land. And then when they came to the opportunity to paint, their imagination, their expression, their love and their memory of place took over. I think the chance in this wonderful catalogue, in which everything is reproduced in full colour and in grandeur, is the opportunity to show to the Parisian audience that Sally is really unique. This is about the power and energy of paint and her ways of translating her intimate knowledge, love and understanding of places dear to her and the people she loved into fields of colour, gesture, tonality.